I'm at Okudi Road in Moyo Town, where I can see most of the lockups are still locked, and they are really trying to embrace the directives of the head explains the president, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, as far as the curfew directive is concerned. By yesterday, at around 6:30, we can see visible that the Moyo town is really down, and the people were not there in the place. Only the security parties were the ones controlling the area, as far as to all the presidential directives, as far as this issue is concerned. The most of the issue is going to make it in the sense that to fight against the coronavirus, which is drastically eating up the nation. As far as, you know, when this market, the Okudi Road is one of the streets, mostly in Moyo, which used to be a busy, has been deserted, mostly particularly on yesterday evening, at around, after the security authorities raided the place and asked all the soft operatives to close and vacate the area. And immediately after the operation, the district police commander, assistant superintendent, Kasuja, briefed the media that for sure the people are very impressed that the move, and they are going to continue with the spirit of doing what is supposed to do as president has directed. And this has really forced people to close their shops early. And now the most question thing that comes in the minds of the people is that how are they going to survive and put food for their family is the most crucial issue.
Understood.
Because some people totally abide by the directives, and this is really a situation which people are now looking into. And I really reason to join hands together to see that for sure this disease is kicked out of